on vacation tonight. I'm gonna leave you behind. Someone. Hey guys, it's Emily and today I am doing a little spring break of what you guys should bring on spring break. And but anyways, let's get on to the video.
Hi guys, so for the very first tip or essential, you're gonna need some hair ties because I use hair ties anywhere I go, legitly. Alright, so for the very second essential, you're gonna need your wallet. So essential number three is bring sunglasses. Yeah. So you want to bring some deodorant because you don't want to be smelling. Number five, I highly recommend bringing socks or fluffy socks.
Okay, so for the sixth essential, you're gonna need some gum. If y'all got the shovel, then number seven, you're going to need either a pillow or a teddy bear, but I took a teddy bear. For 8 essential, you're going to need either a book or a journal, just something to keep you occupied on the plane. So for the last essential, you're going to need a charger. Every day I just wake up saying I could do better. If you just really like this video, I actually use this video to my birthday.